fake you boy. We know very well that is 100 root l square plus b square plus h square. Now we want to prove. So first of all, we draw a cuboid. Now we can label that is A, that is B, that is C, D, E, F, G, and that is H. If we join A and C, then what we get it here? We get a triangle ABC. And we know very well the base of the cuboid is a rectangle. So that angle is equal to 90 degree. In triangle ABC, angle B is equal to 90 degree. According to Pythagoras theorem, we get AC the square, now AB the square plus BC the square. Now we can suppose here AB is L and BC is B and CD is H. Now we can put the value of AB, that is L, so L square is here, same as BC, we can put here B square. So that is the first equation. Now if we can join A and D, so what we get here in triangle ACD, and same as angle C is 90 degree. According to Pythagoras theorem, we get that is AD. AD the square is equal to AC the square plus CD the square. So AC is L square plus B square, and CD is, according to our figure, that is H square. We can write down here using first equation, that one. So therefore diagonal of a cuboid is a √ L square plus B square plus H square.